This is the mangled wreckage caused by this morning's crash. Two trains collided near London Bridge at 7:25. 20 people were hurt. Some, suffering from neck and back injuries, had to be carried to safety along the track. A fleet of ambulances took the injured to hospital. Some were visibly in pain. Others were dazed, in shock, and confused about what had happened.
Excuse me, how are you feeling?
Fine, thanks.
Can you explain just what happened?
I don't know what happened.
Excuse me, please.
One of Network Southeast's most senior managers was on one of the trains.
From a personal point of view, I was just standing up, packing my briefcase and reaching for my coat when there was a very loud bang, an electrical short circuit outside, and the next thing I knew, the side of the coach was moving. Those people in that compartment moved away from the window. The window shattered, and there was another train very, very close to us indeed.
With the line blocked, tens of thousands of passengers were stuck on rush hour trains, some for more than 2 hours. Network Southeast have launched a full inquiry. Both drivers have been tested for drink and drugs, a new rule following the Cannon Street disaster. The trains are now being thoroughly examined. The most likely cause is signal failure or human error. The trains are now being thoroughly examined. The most likely cause is signal failure or human error.